possession that defines the meaning of their life. You are mine.
I think it's kind of my last year.
You are mine. 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 There are objects of affection that can mesmerize the soul.
At the red dot?
In real life. No, right here. You see that right there?
Oh,
look,
yeah.
Right there and be like, hello, future us.
Hello, future us.
Remember how in love you are?
Tomorrow, we're going to look at this.
Remember how love you are?
Yes.
You got to keep it real,
future
yes. us. Are you looking right there?
I am, okay. Love.
Cool. All right.
In 5 years?
10 years and 20.
We're still going to be like this.
Because mm-hmm.
we're going to work really, really, really hard at it.
Mm-hmm.
And respect each other.
Yep.
Honor each other.
Uh-huh.
Be very truthful.
Be a gentleman.
Be a lady.
Mm-hmm. And have fun.
Have fun.
And love Jesus.
Love Jesus.
And don't take life too seriously, Sean.
Yeah. Let's go stay at a Best Western one time.
No way.
Yeah.